go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, go, go.
YouTube.
He's streaming on YouTube. Through PlayStation.
Because I'm a YouTuber, y'all.
Yes, I got all the things.
So close to 1,000 subs, oh my glee. What the fuck?
Nicholas, go back up to that room that we were at earlier with all the ghosts.
Oh my god, that S had the nice whistle. Like if...
I don't know what is this whistle. But someone told me that, and ever since they told me that, I've been noticing them.
You were the one that told me! Is he here?
No.
No, no, you can come. You can come. No,
that
come
slide down. Running thing I told you about was faster. Video.
Thank you. Aw, oh, damn it, stop killing them before they're around, Aaron dudes. Yo, I haven't played this forever, but...
The,
best.
The ghosts are one stab because it's level 1 right now. So you don't need to waste your bullets on them unless they're surrounded.
Don't kill the zombie. The zombie's back there. Kill yourself.
I love how I've killed like 5 freaking ghosts and I haven't gotten a single point from it.
I want the weird
Xavier pick up the worm.
Worm cell. Aye.
By getting all those worms, you unlock Pack-a-Punch. Technically, the ghosts are good guys, but we're being told by... That guy talking to us right now is a demon, and we think he's a good guy.
That's alien juice.
That's just a broken bottle. I don't know. I don't have enough money to go anywhere, so it's up to Xavier.
Up to me, you can afford the door to you.
It's up to you to choose.
Ooh. I'm going this way because I know how to do everything.
Well, pack up. Well, the mystery box is that way if you want to go that way.
Oh, Jesus, I don't remember how to do any of this. Okay. I need to go up there. I need to hit that down. I need to jump. And I need to go over
at least here. My gobble gum gave me in plain sight, so I'm not completely defenseless if I get surrounded.
Alright. I didn't get everything, but I got what we need. Now, he just has to open the door. Yeah.
Probably. Yeah, that one. I didn't see where you were.
420! Yo, who got the belt?
Here, fix this door.
Oh, there's a guy right here. Watch y'all.
Silver Protector is offline. I've never actually used that thing.
I don't know why, but this one's always the hardest for me. The what?
You know, the pump for opening the pods?
Oh, no. Let's just go do this.
Do we have to use the beast to smash the door open to this place?
I already got it.
Not what it was like. Huh. I got the belt.
Get your arse in here. Alright, get here.
Nick, there's a bathroom back there. If you run around in circles against the walls, it's less likely you'll get taken down, but it's still likely that you'll die.
Just best of... Damn it. Well, I'm almost done. I already am dead.
You see why it's easier to make it low levels? Because the ghosts are the same strength as zombies are.
Damn it, I just got pancaked. That was fast! God dang!
Hey, Nicholas. There's gonna be a worm. You see the worm lowering down? Go pick it up.
Oh, I forgot this is Margo.
Run! Run! Nick, don't fight that!
Okay, I'm...
Xavier distracted, I can't get my brother!
Come on! Shit, I ain't got no ammo. No, come here!
Ouch.
Oh my god.
I thought I was following you.
There's so many things.
Run around the building!
Not really, I'm gonna just go ahead and do that. Can I play with my toys too?
Yeah. We're currently scissoring each other, and I'm a woman and you're a man.
Oh, I wanna
this,
join
there's
in
nothing
on
wrong
this.
With this. Xavier, we're both dying!
Nah, it's not how it works. I suggest you get that insta-kill around the corner. Or just stay in here. And it's gone. Margo's there.
Around the
I'm
corner.
Gonna just run around.
Around the corner, you don't mean it's outside.
Around the corner means outside.
I'm out of bullets!
I've been out of bullets. Now, this seems like a nice machinery.
A nice machine. Get out of the way, I'm out of bullets. And that's way too expensive.
I'm out of bullets too, suck my light nut.
Your light nut?
I don't know what I said, I just tried to say it fast, so yeah.
Nick, behind you, I can't kill the zombie that's right on your butt.
I'll touch his butt.
You have to hold it down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, it takes like 7 seconds. And remember, it's a video game, not real life.
In real life, as soon as the lever goes off the grenade, it blows up. Whoa.
I'm just gonna go grab the starting pistol, because that's a pretty good gun for a pretty long time.
Margo's still alive. Oh shit, he's angry. I popped his head. Get out of the way!
Kinda hard to kill one of those when you don't have ammo. Just saying.
Okay, okay, okay. Oh. Oh, oh come fuck. I'm fucked. I'm fucked. I'm fucked. I'm
I
fucked.
Killed
this
larva.
Fuck.
Xavier!
Why are you
I regret
hiding?
My decision greatly!
He's still running! Why are
Show
you
me
keep
those
going?
Pearly whites!
Pearly whites?
Why is he switching mouths on me?
I don't
Get
know, he's confusing.
Way.
Come on, open, open, open!
I got it!
I got it, dickwad!
And why did I get the points for it?
Mm.
Gotta go this way. There's a kaboom!
We need the heart.
Did Not you a... get the part? Hey, Nick.
Nah, I had ammo.
I was already down, so it didn't really do anything for me.
Hey, bell peppers! Yeah! Only red. The race
is Xavier
against
going this way next.
And... What?
This way has a mystery box.
Hey! That's pretty good. Oh, I know how to hit everything on this one go.
720.
Ready, steady, go!
Right here? Is you can see where the zombies will come from, and those zombies will come up behind you. I'm not watching my back, so I'm gonna need you to tell me if a zombie does that.
Ah, not everything. Whee! That's a lot of zumbalettos. Yeah.
Wait, Xavier, did you grab the part?
Yeah, I know, I'm going to get it now. Did I? Oh shit. Oh, insta kill. Yeet. Yeet. Ah, the 48.
I just love watching my number pass everyone else's. You see this canal right here, Nick? It's in there.
Have fun.
There's a staircase down there.
Oh my god. Why would you kill it?
Because I felt like doing that. Right over
we
here.
We still
There's
have to do
here.
This
There's
ritual.
General, but...
Wait, I think. You're... Oh, this is the last one.
Straight over here.
Right there. If you ever want to find it, look up in the sky for a blue light.
I want to go next, so if you get something bad, it sucks.
I swear to God, if you got the dingo and I got the 40, I'm gonna be pissed.
I just switched the wrong gun out by accident.
What'd you have?
I know, I switched out my triple shot for my frickin' instead of my starting gun. Yeah.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, we have to go. Come on, we're supposed to have
Up the
up here, up
stairs in
here.
this room.
Okay, I'm gonna pull out my machine gun. Start it.
Everyone's inside the room.
Of course. Of course I have to fucking reload. God damn
Ah,
it.
your dead
I'm
body is
saving
in the
you.
way.
I hope, I hope, I hope. I hope. Careful. Okay.
Get up, you lazy ass.
We can't grab that tard.
I can.
Oh, wait, you have, wait, what? Oh, we still
We
have
only
that
have
one over
three.
there. Yeah. I was go God damn.
We need to
This
drop
gun
these worms
always gets me
off.
killed when I have to reload.
Have we opened any of the portals yet?
Yeah, I opened one over there. Alright, movie theater time.
By the way, you'll die if you get punched and then jump off that. Fair warning.
Damn it, who keeps ending the rounds? Nick, open this door over here. Osman will show you.
Oh, I hate this
Damn
round.
bees.
Remember dogs? Well, these are wasps.
It's pretty easy when you have a freaking gun. Eh. You're a little G-rat.
I like the fact that I have two
Alright, open this door, Nick.
SMGs. Everyone completely reload. Nick, you reloaded.
Yep. Right here.
Okay, got it.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, dickhead.
Did you open the portal over here as well, or did you not get to it?
I'm not got to it yet. Okay, I got everything.
Nick, we have to go inside the theater.
Yeah, why is someone trying to call FaceTime me right now?
Who cares?
That's what I'm saying. Ah, shh! Don't run up the stairs.
Margoth.
We're fucked.
Its face
Now
didn't
who's.
pop.
Watch this be copyrighted. I'm
It
about to
had
be.
two mouths open at the same time. Did they change the way that thing opens its mouths?
Yeah, it does. They did. It normally only does one. Oh,
Yeah.
Kale!
Yeah, I had no chance. I juked four zombies to run
I.
into another three.
Kale just called me. I answered it, and then it immediately hung up. Like, as if I never even accepted it.
Good.
Call Kyle Main.
Calling Kyle Main.
Why would you? Don't call him back.
No, it's
You
Kale.
complained that he called, so you call him back?
Maybe. That's how logic works, okay. And now he ain't gonna answer. Okay, this is just some racist game here.
Did he bonk his head?
How many kids do you have, child? Just one? Okay.
I
I'm
know a
about
19-year-old was six.
eat his He wants to eat the dog's food?
Well, I guess while we're here, you might as well start multiplayer.
Boo-doo-ba-doo-boo-doo. Jesus Christ, did you just get this game?
A new special. No, we did not just get this game, he just doesn't play it.
Oh,
I already
I'm
said that.
like. Listen, okay? I didn't know that.
How is this a. I'm not even gonna question it. If I mention it, I feel like I'm just gonna get something worse in the future.
You wanna ask how a pizza slicer is a gun?
No, I was gonna.
I'm
Pizza
trying to
slicer.
go in
I
classes,
was
Dick.
gonna
Why back
ask.
out?
How a camouflage that's naturally unlockable in the game is a black market item.
Dude, who knows anymore?
but just a slightly different layout.
Look at how much stuff is in this game. And I don't have
Like,
like half of it.
what up, Xavier?
That's all, dude.
well, I mean, I would be like halfway through, but I constantly get duplicates. More often than not, I get two duplicates out of my three things.
Hell is this thing? What's up, whoever's up? What's up? Is that like a... Please tell me that's like a pocket chainsaw. That'd be sick. Alright,
What are you
safeguard.
looking at?
I don't know, the new secondaries.
Grand Manic in the house.
Oh, I'm done. I'm just waiting for you
Yeah,
to
I'm
start
done.
something.
Go safeguard.
Do whatever you want to do.
Who the hell plays Dom in this damn
I
thing?
love when helicopters fly unnecessarily low above my house.
Hello, Akbar! What?
I would say that's racist, but it's probably true.
How have you been, Xavier?
Pretty good!
Nick, you know I live next to an airport, right? Yeah, well, I live next to an airport. Like, sometimes fly. I said sometimes flies. Sometimes planes fly low enough for my trees to actually bend. Not like over, but like they'll move like a foot. It's normally like the small little private planes. Like the four seat ones.
Like the rich people ones.
No, those ones don't go down until they have to go down. I don't feel like wasting that money in case of something happens. I'm talking about like the redneck ones that people spent all their life saving up for.
Just to use it once and then fly
I got me
back.
this fancy here plane, Failure. You see, this ain't no radio. It's a ham radio. I get FM, AM, and I can talk to the police.
I can talk to the other pilots, but not the Turkers. They're just bad. Jesus Christ, dude, I haven't played this game in forever. Damn, I think I've
Depends how
never been.
tryhardy the people are. Very tryhardy.
Oh God, I
As you
already
can
don't
tell
like
by the
this game
first
at
kill
all.
being me,
I
and it
already
was a
hate this
sniper.
game.
Wait, did he leave the game? Headshot.
Soon as you say that, I die. What the hell?
I forgot how powerful the Pharaoh was. Really?
That thing isn't overpowered. You know, I feel like using a
I didn't say it was
brekkie.
overpowered, I said it's powerful. It's a two burst kill, sometimes one burst.
Hi. I'm gonna
Mean,
go
I
tell
like
my mom to
Battlefield
order
better
it
than Call of Duty
tomorrow, so.
nowadays, but I didn't like it back when Call of Duty wasn't
Oh, if you
this
don't like
crap.
Call of Duty, you should
I
see
just captured B
Infinite
alone, I feel
Warfare.
like a boss.
You wanna talk about heat?
Who
I have
cares?
dose. I have crippling
As long as our
debris.
team is winning, who cares? I cannot shoot that down because I don't have a rocket.
Hey, that's pretty good.
Yeah, this game, some guns in this game are extremely weak, while others are way overpowered.
Yeah, it's like one bullet versus entire clip and a half.
The one I'm using is a black market weapon that you can get very rarely, and it's extremely strong due to that fact.
Are you using HG?
HG40. Like, it's a three-hit kill. Someone just shot me with a shotgun 5 times to kill me. Ouch. Oh, it's a dingo. I don't like how I know the names of all these guns.
I don't like
I feel like
how
a
shitty
nerd when
these
I
ones
list
are.
them. You're just a nerd, dude.
Are you assuming that I'm calling you a nerd?
There's a guy in that room, to my knowledge.
Ah, he's in the corner. Did you expect not to?
Damn it! I was hoping you turned that same corner again. That's probably gonna blow up in the air.
Has call of goddamn it gone. You're not billing, call me Hilly.
I can't lie down. There we go.
Maybe if you hold fucking gun.
Got it! How was that not a headshot? The only thing I was able to see was his head, and that's the only thing I was shooting. Sorry, a little angry. I'm trying to get gold for this gun.
You're still trying to do things for this game?
I mean, I don't play it, and when I do, may as well have a goal so that I don't want to quit instantly.
Yeah, I got everything way too fast.
I just watched a rape commit suicide. It jumped off a cliff.
A rape?
That's what they do.
Bruh.
They just dropped on top of me, literally just... What?
That motherfucker. I have a hater in the air somewhere. I'm trying to find it.
Yay! Shoot a rape, you'll get 15. They're not called rapes, they're called raps, but don't question that.
Called rapes.
Oh, there it goes.
Oh my god, I got a kill.
I did so much crap and defended so many people.
How could this happen to...
Yeah, we lost.
Hold up, I'll be back real quick. On tomorrow.
Failing it. I failed. Ba-ding! Yeah, why are we in such a tryhard session? Oh, I saved that guy's life, and then killed myself. I saved his life just to kill him accidentally. Yay!
Battlefield 1 comes out tomorrow, right?
Yes.
Alright, I'll probably get it.
The heck? Ah! I died.
Oh, what? There's a six?
Xavier, when was the last time we were this bad? Like, when it came to being defended?
Oh, I don't know, I'm not even in your game, kid.
Like, why are there so many? Like, this doesn't happen in this game.
I really, for some reason, feel like I want to play GTA right now.
Oh, they got a hater up.
Doesn't GTA sound really good right now?
No, because I'm playing with my brother.
He doesn't have GTA. No, for Xbox 12. Why not 4?
Why would you spend $120 on one game? I've spent $180 on GTA.
What?
Purchased 3 copies.
Why?
The first one broke, the second one broke, and the third one was for PS4.
How do your games break?
My PS3 was dead, so it trashed the disc while playing them.
Nah, that don't make no sense.
Yeah. I constantly get notifications saying, Vogel has gotten this trophy. And there's a trophy that doesn't make any sense.
You don't know that. Is someone just
I don't bother to see what the trophy is, I just look at the name. Xavier?
Oh, yeah.
Why did you leave?
I left a long time ago. I said I had to go ask someone. Oh, whoa. No, I just asked if she can buy it for me because I have the money. But, you know. Because she drives right by Walmart.
But you're underaged. Ah.
You know, I don't have a car. And the nearest anywhere to get it is like 20 to 30 miles away. Actually, I don't even know how far. I should look that up.
Hey, Nicholas, you should have got something called a crypto key that came. I literally just got a Royal Camo for all three of my snipers. Royal SVG, Royal Locust, and Royal Peace 90. Thanks. I needed those. Oh wait, I already had all three of those.
Oh, snap, kill him. Did you just go with poor Stain?
That's what I don't like about this game's gambling system. Oh, you already have that? Let me just give it to you again.
Take another. Sure about that?
Madden, yeah, I was 16? Able to tell when it said by how fast you were getting through without being defeated. It tells me what your rank is as you're playing. Yeah.
Wait, what's Madden?
You have to be playing the game for me to see it, though.
What Madden? You know, I keep getting cut off. Oh, only got 16.
Isn't, like, the basketball game free?
Yeah, I think 15's free.
You know what? I don't care enough, so I'm gonna use a sniper. No, I don't. I'm not talking about you. I'm talking about the
Austin,
game.
Austin, shut
this
the
game.
Fuck up. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. What was your team's overall? Oh my God.
Oh, how is that not a collat?
That's pretty moist.
I think I just made a Ripper really angry.
Sure about that?
I jumped over him and shot him.
Are you sure?
While he was
sure
trying to slice me. Hashing.
Zoom.
We're all literally just getting sprayed down right now. Can we do anything about this? I just ranked up my locust by punching someone in the face with it.
Hey, that's pretty moist.
It smells like burning barbecue. That's exactly how this game works.
If you want a Call of Duty that's like Destiny.
I just realized that. Yeah, we have Destiny.
Oh, I was saying, because Infinite Warfare's definitely got you.
Why do you think their fan base is dying at a record rate?
That's the only... Yeah, that's the only reason why I got it.
Okay, I'm gonna go see if my dad's cooking something barbecue, because it sure smells like someone's setting barbecue on fire right now.
Just throwing it into a fire? Just hide.
Well, I guess my dad's not cooking barbecue. Okay. I'm at it. Can you tell I was holding a burp in when I said that? I miss you. we can make it so that everyone can hear us, but at the moment, we can only hear each other.
You really don't play.
Oh, also, the people watching your stream.
Yeah.
Like, they can hear us. I mean, I could look, but then it would go up to one.
Actually, I'm already at one, faggot, so go fuck yourself. And after the video's uploaded, it gets like 20 to 60 views.
He's got like a little kid that is like a tryhard fan of his.
Who? I have a lot of fans.
I just missed really bad. I shot like 2 feet above that person's head. Oh, those are apps. Those are ours. Nope. I wonder if my trophy system will help. Answer's no! It literally just killed my trophy system.
That's pretty moist.
Oh, fuck, killed me. That thing is way too overpowered. It turned a corner and instantly locked sights directly onto my head.
Oh, yeah. Oi.
I just kissed a rape. One for Two is also my favorite. Oh, this is a good game. Good story, good bonus maps.
Yeah!
I mean, you could do that in this game.
But it's way harder with bunny rabbits.
You have to be ranked 40, Austin. Though. To have a knife, though. And you can't even use it while holding a gun.
Oh, yeah. hate bots.
The heck, what? A rape blew me up as I was drive spiking, and it made me lose a triple.
Hey, that's pretty decent.
They have a GI unit. It's literally basically the Terminator.
No, it is.
It's a freaking robot that's way too strong that can spray you with guns. There's a guy running around with a sword. Let me just run around with this thing. Anyone want a buzz cut? I swung! Okay, it turns out if you swing a weapon and then you get shocked, you just stop your swing. It just stops. Yeah, that's a GI unit. From what I can hear, it sounds like it's passed out. Yeah, okay. You might want to back out of the thing, though.
Nah, it'll back him out for him.
I love my new controller. It reminds me of Spider-Man.
Jesus Christ, are you gonna fuck it already? Of course, yours can fit in a little 3.5mm jack hole.
Hey, oh no, I was going to the speaker on the front.
What do you got, sliced cheese there?
You know, what? I always forget there's a speaker there because I always have a headset plugged into my controller.
In the dick.
I got an upgrade from my sniper. Let's see what that upgrade was. Oh. I love how the very last upgrade for a sniper rifle is a stock.
Okay, I'm really horrible to right now. What it? Can't even drag scope anymore in this damn game.
You want a 1v1 till he gets back?
Oh, yeah. Come. Ah! I gotta warm up on these bots, so.
Are you playing right now?
Yeah. Can you fuck off with your chair?
What, is it annoying you?
No.
I think you could use a little bit of WD-40.
Oh, I missed you. Almost killed myself without you being here. Almost shot my dick off.
Aww. I wish you did do that. Is it still too late for you to do that?
Nah. Alright.
There'll be a loud noise out of nowhere that sounds kinda like an electronic engine. And then on the bottom right of your screen, your gravity slice will be highlighted in a yellow circle. When you see those highlighted in yellow circle, tapping L1 and R1 at the same exact time activates them.
Well, Austin, your logic there seems to be false because the ones I have to click are R2 and L2.
You see, we actually play the game with the controls it gives us. We don't change the controls. Request immediate AAR and redeploy. Got it, and then instantly got died.
Got died.
Got sniped.
I got died.
What color were you died? All of them. How do you not kill yourself blowing up C4 3 inches from your face? I literally was touching him. Hey, I just killed Nick. I'm apparently on the wrong team.
Watch him just get quad.
I'm on C, if that helps. I just ducked a sniper shot. Like, I knew there was a sniper, so I just decided to...